Hey, welcome to my YouTube course, An Introduction to Science Communication. It's a series of 10 videos on how to talk with the public about anything from the world of science, technology, engineering, or maths, anything STEM related. The course has a focus on helping practicing scientists communicate with non-experts, but I've written it to also be useful for anyone interested in doing a talk or a workshop or a YouTube video about science. Maybe you're doing a PhD or a postdoc and you've been asked to give a presentation about your research at a public open day or to be on a stand chatting to passing visitors. Perhaps you're a PI or a group leader and you've been approached to discuss your latest paper in a TV or radio interview, or a professor invited to join a panel at a high-profile event. Or you're a museum curator, a science centre demonstrator, an undergrad, anyone interested in giving science communication a go. I've designed this course to take you through a set of introductory tools and techniques to help you prepare and deliver your STEM story in an engaging way. Before I outline the course, I should introduce myself. I'm Greg Foote. I have a background in science and I'm now a full-time science communicator. I get to spend my days writing and presenting for the BBC, from Radio 4 to BBC World News to Blue Peter. And I also produce STEM content for a range of clients, from scientific charities to UCL and TED-Ed to Lego. I also give public talks and perform science shows on stage, and I deliver public engagement training with scientists at the Royal Society, the Francis Crick Institute, and various institutions around the world. This YouTube course is split into three stages, and they're designed for you to work through in turn, building up the quality of your science communication as you go. The first stage is a trio of big questions you need to ask yourself before you start writing or filming or speaking to anyone about your science. One, why should you bother doing science communication? Two, who do you want to engage with your science? And three, what type of science communication could you do? Are you going to write it, broadcast it, give a presentation about it, or go through a bunch of options? The second stage is all about content development. And it doesn't matter what type of science communication or SciComm you're doing, these three videos cover how to get an audience to care about your science, how to tell an engaging story about it, and how to explain it clearly. The third and final stage is packed with practical, actionable top tips for how to deliver that content on stage and screen as a talk, using a demo, in an interview with the media, and through a video here on YouTube. Oh, and as I said, this course is an introduction to science communication or public engagement or outreach, whichever you want to use. I'm not going to get into all that. There was so much I wanted to cover, way more top tips and areas I'd love to dive into deeper with you. I'm going to do that in the future though. So if there's anything you'd like me to focus on, put that in the comments below and subscribe to my channel to catch those. Okay, grab a cuppa, let's get started.